We're live? Oh, we are. Hello? Okay, there we go. Testing the comments. We're good. Read a random message I just got. Alright. Hey guys! We're back again! Hopefully nothing bad will happen while we're streaming. I got myself some Mountain Dew. I think the only reason why I should be let in the stream today is to... I'm getting a call. 2 seconds. Alright. Dealt with that. Let us begin.
Right?
Even I couldn't get a reservation. I suppose I could start being nicer to people.
Troy and Uncle.
If you see Mr. Luthor, tell him to call me.
All right, I'm just sending this down. So, where did we leave off? Oh, that's the wrong button. Where did we leave off? Wrong button again.
I've spent...
Hopefully we should get these done in the stream. We have Steppenwolf Surprise and Dark Side of the Moon. Now, while I was off camera, I did buy the last two more characters.
Everybody here is so welcoming. It is, how you say, exhausting. Why will they not leave me alone?
We have two characters here. Well, for some reason, it's not adding up really. That's very weird. Oh well. Alright. Steppenwolf Surprise! Okay, we got the Gotham monorail with the two, so we just need to get the three more mini kits, so one the spray paint, True Villain, the red brick, and the character.
There's a new
at
first edition in the comic
Wayne
book store.
Tower.
Everyone here really seems to love their superheroes. Me? I don't get it.
I'm not blind, am I?
Did you see that new reception bot at LexCorp? Oh, so stylish.
No, I'm not blind, thankfully. Oh, where's my drink? Oh, it's right beside me. Huh?
I knew it! We knew it, Jimmy! Our sleuthing paid off and those slime syndicate bozos are gone for good! After all they put us through, justice is finally served!
Yeah!
With the League back in action, it won't be long until Darkseid and his planet are sent back across the universe too. We know what he's after, so now it's just a matter of time.
But isn't he way more powerful than the crime syndicate?
Batman doesn't seem to be too fazed by the idea of fighting this guy, and he's not even got any superpowers. Don't tell him I said that.
Look out!
There you are!
Now they're distracted. Let's get you to safety.
No! No! The anti-life equation! It's gone! You have it! After them! They have what we're looking for!
Get inside.
Alright. The elevator. Oh, that's why I can't shrink anymore.
Things aren't looking up for me here.
Now, back to me. Now we really do need to focus on getting those studs. Hello. Sorry if I'm not talking much, just don't know what to talk about. I guess I'll talk about how, oh, they're letting me out. Lol. Batman, no! In a way, basically, I never had this many views on a video. I had 59 views from the last time I checked, so I'm happy about that. Alright. Now, I hopefully won't need a guide, because I really hate using the guides. Especially while streaming, that's just embarrassing. And if I do, I'll mute this if you guys don't have to hear them. It says they're probably... there's one in here, but... No, I didn't want to do this. Oh no! 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 God damn it! Now I'm sad.
Grid online.
I'm not your typical Robin. Don't believe me? Ask my dad.
believe we're gonna have to repeat, which is going to suck because I'm actually going to have to restart the level. Okay, so unfortunately, I'm gonna have to start that all over again. Because I really don't want to have to keep, you know. Which is unfortunate. I didn't want to have to do it. Alright,
counting your chickens before they've hatched is terrible advice for a farmer who makes their living from selling eggs.
All right, well, I just realized how dumb I am. So, it turns out what I was looking at was the right thing to do, but I didn't bother doing it because I was like, nah, that will probably lead me into the story further. Yeah, no, it didn't. It was the thing I needed to do to get the mini kit. So that was embarrassing. So we're just gonna skip this.
I knew it! We knew it, Jimmy! Our sleuthing paid off in those...
Look out!
I just realized that was Damien. Good old little Damien. And my drink is empty. Yeah. Oh, I made it! Robin can't fit through.
Huh?
Nope, neither can Batman.
Huh?
Nope, you can't either.
Huh?
You can't.
Huh?
Neither can I. Why are we all useless? Alright. Back to collecting studs. Yeah.
Does not appear to be listed in my abilities database.
This is gonna get a little Damian Wayne to do this. In the room. I do know this leads to the breakup. Just for fun. Alright. And back to Slim One. Oh, look at all this stuff I can break. What are you doing? Yay, Trivillain! All right. I'm just in my head's in a whole different world at the moment because I keep getting messages. Trying to stream, but I don't want to tell them that. Alright. Give me studs! Can I break this car? No! Okay. Keep people in danger. And that doesn't sound like a me problem.
Nobody makes a mug of the Mirror Master. Crevins, this might be the greatest thing I've ever seen.
I didn't know Mirror Master was Scottish. Yeah, I'll save you guys in a minute.
Sorry if I come off a little cold today.
Oh, okay, so the fire is saving people. That's a... I ain't doing that. So I need to collect this one character. Why am I yelling to Sona? I do apologize. Oh, I just can't handle this. Suck it up! I'll save you in like a minute. Like, give me a minute. Which I believe I saw in there. We've got all the mini kits. Yeah, we're just missing that one character thing, so.
More fighting? You sure you guys don't want to just hang out and play video games instead?
Oh, believe I can use that, so... It's Batwoman! Whoop whoop! I was wondering where she was. It would make sense that a Bat family member would be in this world. Well, in this. Alright. Just collecting some birds. Why is my fire still going off? It sure is. I'm just so popular. Oh, what's that noise? Oh no, we're stuck!
Good work, everyone. Extra credit to you.
Batman! They grabbed the rookie!
Batman, nice to have you back. I'm guessing if Darkseid gets his hands on the rookie, it's bad, right?
That's an understatement.
We better do something about it then. Try to keep up. Ha!
Oh, I think I didn't like Catwoman, this.
Hear me roar.
Well, we got everything, so what's the point of doing it? I say save and exit, because I don't want to do that. But that's fine, we got everything. Although I am curious, what was that gonna be about? Alright. Ah, it's Steppenwolf. Demolition mode? Okay, that's weird. Not weird, it's curious. Yeah, blah blah blah. Sorry, English not good. Even though English is not my first language, but you're nice. Ah, you're nice. Batwoman! Alright, guys! This is it! We got one more level. Just one more, and we're done.
Nice to get a break from the rain.
What was that?
If you see Mr. Luthor, tell him to call me.
Where are all the famous tourist attractions I wanted to see? Right, they're in New York. Well, it can't be that far.
Which came first, the hero or the comic book?
Ah.
anyway.
I'm so confused. Oh well. Alright, we got 2 gold bricks to go, 1 more true villain, 1 more red brick, 3 more characters, which is
that new reception bar at LexCorp?
So, foolish.
Yay!
Everybody here is so welcoming. It is how you say it. So, why would they not leave me alone?
Where are all the famous tourist attractions I wanted to see? Right, they're in New York. Well, it can't be that long.
Well, this doesn't look like I have any other characters. Oh, whoopsie. Alright, ladies and gents. Even though no one's watching. One more.
If you ask me, tea versus coffee isn't as big a rivalry as it's made out to be.
Lois Lane here, reporting live from the streets of Metropolis. As the villains of Earth lend their help and powers to our heroes, let's hope their usual mischief and mayhem doesn't ultimately impede the Justice League in their pursuit of Darkseid. If Darkseid succeeds in extracting and acquiring the equation, it's game over for Earth and probably the whole universe. The world holds its breath and waits.
Off air, Lois. Hey, if this really is the end of the world, do you think Perry would give me a raise for the last week on Earth?
Worth a shot, Jimmy. You got nothing to lose.
Oof. That's the kind of mentality I would have.
Okay, now what?
I can use this to reverse the energy and send Apocalypse back, but only once we have the rookie.
Lex, I never knew you cared.
We'll need to act quickly, before Darkseid gets what he wants.
We should split up. No point in all of us looking in the same place.
First one to find the rookie gets a cookie.
Sorry. Force of habit.
Oh, my pencil!
Looks like we've found him.
Oh, no! Oh, yay! They provided me with a treat.
Hey, we win the cookie!
Rookie.
Soon, we will have extracted the last element of the equation, my lord.
Excellent. Then untold power will belong to me.
The Earthlings are attacking.
Let them come. None can stop me.
Oh, really? I don't believe we've met.
Desaad, who is this insect?
I am Lex Luthor, the greatest criminal mastermind of this or any other Earth. And you have an associate of mine.
I'm just an associate to you!
The universe shall belong to me.
Nah, I want the universe. Can I have it, please? Thank you. Oh no, I am so sorry. This one might be a little bit more difficult. Oh, I know I should have done. Alright. Oh
Got to set my status to would rather not fight me.
Let's put a few smiles on some faces, shall we?
I won't rest until the world sees things for the way they really are. I've found something. And it doesn't even require an import license.
Dr. Ray Palmer, here to save the world.
Run, pussy boy, run! That was not what I was supposed to do. Okay, don't touch the dark side top. That's fair. I don't feel like I should be over here. Judging by the fact that he's here. Yeah, so I'ma just, you know. Oh. Oh, there's one more? In there. Oh, there it is! Kill a fuck?
Ah, such a wonderful find. It really melts your heart. Well,
ow! Okay, I'm sorry!
Not in my case.
Alright, so we got those mini kits. Break more stuff, we need to get True Villain out of the way. So every stud is important. Even the lesser ones. Alright. Since I can't shrink, I can't go into there. So we'll use Adam. Also, if you have played this game and you notice that there is no music, I turned it off out of fear. Cause even though I don't make any money from these, and like no one watches them. Yeah, I just don't want that word copyright under my video. That's all. And I don't know the copyright system with the song Joker and the Thief of the Night or any of the songs that's in this movie. Game. Okay. Damn it. All right. Yippee! Minikit unlocked. One more, and I do believe. Owie! It's Darkseid that's hitting me! Bastard! I don't know if. No, I cannot. We're gonna need Killer Fox, though. Sorry, Green Lantern. Oh my god. It's playing hard to get. Alright. Crack out of the door. Alright. Now what do you want me to do? Okay, yeah, get it, Darkseid. I'm sorry. Ow, please don't. Just hear Killer Frost dying in the background. Really? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna be deleting a lot of photos. That's okay, I won't. I will be, unfortunately, once I have completed this, be deleting it again anyway. What's new? Kablooey! Okay. Collecting studs. Alright. Just gotta push. Melt that ass. Went into it. Alright. Build. Alright, now we need a Green Lantern character, which we do have here. And now back to summons. Yummy studs!
This isn't really the kind of thing I normally deal with. Sorry about that.
Sorry. Stuff I need to do.
You thought I wouldn't have anticipated that. No minor setback can stop Darkseid.
You know that about that bug? You're about that.
Enough games. This is the end for you.
My lord, the last piece has been extracted.
So simple. I understand everything.
He has it!
The entire universe will fall.
My diary was empty anyway.
Lantern, stop gawking and grab the rookie! Right, good luck.
And he's gone. Why do we trust this guy?
I may not like superpowers or heroes, but they have their uses. Never underestimate Lex Luthor.
Insignificant spat.
Harley, take him down.
Well, you heard the bat. Time to show this chunk of cosmic rock how bad we can be.
Oh no. All right. All right.
You've got absolute zero chance against me. Give up.
Watch me. One. Oh, and the red brick too. That has to be here somewhere. It's gotta be. If it's not, I am actually gonna be very happy with myself. Cause I was hoping to get this done.
You require a further demonstration.
Ah! Lavender.
Trophy. Totally normal.
Let's go! Alright, alright. Red Brick, where are you? That is the question of the day. It is probably on the other island.
The professor is here, so let the teaching begin.
Reverse Flash! Hit him!
Whoa, how did I get here? Did someone just change time again?
Oh my god, we're glitched! That is not good. Unless... oh my god, we're glitched. Hello. Fun glitch. Dark side. Back to Slim Bar.
Isn't really the kind of thing I normally deal with. Sorry about that.
I think we might actually have a chance.
Let's stay on the attack. There must be something else around here we can use.
Maybe... kill a frost and... stop it!
More bad guys incoming.
Maybe we should get somewhere less falling?
Luthor, get us back to the surface.
The complete equation.
missed the red brick. That was our only stake. Other than that, everything else is weird. I didn't find that, but that is completely fine. Now, main question. Where is this last character? Like, I got that one. I know what the other one is. Like, maybe... That's all characters collected.
Did you see that new reception bot at LexCorp? So stylish.
Gotta be like something I'm missing. Did one of these guys secretly have like another?
I see some really big guys around. I wonder if the cable car can carry it.
Stop the hawking!
Place to go if you want to seek out hidden criminal treasure. It helps if you can run fast, though. Safer. Trust me, flapper headbands are big this year.
I'll have to look that up later. All I know now is that we are missing one thing. And then we have Plat Trophy. Question is, it's in Darkseid's palace. But where? Also, once I get the red brick, I'm leaving. I do not care.
Lois Lane here, reporting live from the streets of Metropolis. As the villains of Earth lend their help and powers to our heroes, let's hope their usual mischief and mayhem doesn't ultimately impede the Justice League in their pursuit of dark...
Okay, now what?
I can use this to reverse the energy and send Apocalypse back, but only once we have the rookie.
Lex, I never knew you cared.
We'll need to act quickly, before Darkseid gets what he wants.
We should split up. No point in all of us looking in the same place.
First one to find the rookie gets a cookie.
Sorry. Force of habit.
Looks like we've found him.
Hey, we win the cookie.
Rookie.
Soon, we will have extracted the last element of the equation, my lord.
Excellent. Then untold power will belong to me.
The Earthlings are attacking.
Let them come. None can stop me.
Oh, really? I don't believe we've met.
Desaad, who is this insect?
I am Lex Luthor, the greatest criminal mastermind of this or any other Earth. And you have an associate of mine.
The universe shall belong to me.
Actually, looking up one shot. Alright, so let's just speedrun this.
The glory of Kandah. This will be sad fact, my first ever Lego game that I platinum. Well, not platinum, well yeah that too, but 100%. Every other game I just flipped the story and just left it. Like, yep, I'm done. Goodbye.
and stop me. How pathetic.
It won't take a snowstorm to deal with this.
Paint. Come on. Thank you. Fill whatever this is. I've got it already. Oh yeah, it's the Darkseid's ass. That is the wrong button. Have to look up where this red brick was, and turns out I was doing everything correct. It's just what I didn't do is what was. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Was the problem? And with that switch, we should. Sorry, just checking my head. We should be able to get that red brick. Which I don't know how they did it in the videos, but trial and error, I guess. Ignore me, Darkseid. What did they do? Am I gonna be electrocuted? Oh, okay. So why did I get the trophy? Oh, because they're done for a brick. Okay, exit level. Save and quit. Now we're in a pickle.
Oh, sure, Mom. I'll just stop buying breakfast and take away coffees for a year. I'll definitely be able to buy my own place then.
Come to the Hall of Doom. Is the Hall of Doom.
Woo!
Oh, there it is, the Hall of Doom. Alright. Why did I need to come to the Hall of Doom? Do I need to go in? What's going on?
Finally! A prize really worth yelling about.
I got the trophy. But we have a problem. Where's my pot trophy? Oh, okay, I think I know what the problem is. Sexting me. No one's sexting me. Okay, I think I found the problem. Let's go to not there. Don't believe it's there. Daily Planet. Why are you glowing? No matter. This is what it wants me to do. If that is it, did I get it? I got a plat trophy! The plat trophy! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Well guys! That's it! I do hope you enjoyed the stream! Cause I just got my goal! The plat trophy! Let's hope I find another game that I can get the plat trophy on stream, maybe. I'll depend if I want to, you know, start it when I'm about to get it or do it while doing it. Anyway, before I do go, we'll buy this last vehicle. So let's just get out of here. Bye. Oh, I already have it. What's the... I'm so confusion. Lego DC. Okay, so it's just a glitch. So, yeah. I do hope you all enjoyed the live stream. Those who did stay and those who came. And I will see you all next time I figure out if I want to stream. So, bye.